A preliminary hearing conference is set for September 1st for the driver accused of killing Edmond Police Sergeant C.J. Nelson.
Police say Jay Fite was possibly under the influence of drugs when he hit Nelson's motorcycle last month right off the Broadway extension at a stoplight. Now, Fite remains in jail this morning on a $750,000 bond.
If he posts bond, court documents show he will be on house arrest, not allowed to drive, and must undergo 4 random drug tests per month.